What room is Jesus in?
What room is Lenny Kravitz in?
Ah, you were coming here too? We could have carpooled. Lois! Lois! You son of a bitch! What have you done to my marriage?
Peter?
Lois, don't do this. I think I had like a Christmas miracle. I realized I don't want other people humping my wife for a chair.
It's okay, Peter. Nothing happened.
It didn't?
No, I couldn't sleep with him. Not that I wasn't tempted. He put actual strawberries in a glass of champagne, which was about the classiest, sexiest thing I'd ever seen.
But...
I couldn't go through with it. Our marriage is too important to me.
I love you, Lois. I don't know what I was thinking. But you! You're a liar, Jesus!
Bravo, Peter. Lois, seems like you folks learned the lesson I intended.
What lesson?
Oh, you know, this holiest of days is about appreciating our loved ones and resisting temptation.
Oh, so it was a test. Like when your father told Abraham to sacrifice Isaac?
Yes, that. That's exactly right. Well, I can see my work here is done.
Well taught, Jesus. Well taught.
Yeah, I guess. Who cares? I'm not even real. Merry Christmas.
Well, Lois, I'm sure glad you didn't have sex with the Messiah.
Me too, Peter. Now let's open your presents, kids.
Oh, Rupert, you're such a sneak. I wonder what it is. Oh, a Joni Mitchell CD. To continue your emotional education. That's great. That's really great. Could you excuse me for just one moment?
I floated clouds from both sides.
Who did he buy the necklace for?
I'm gonna let that teddy bear go all the way.